It seems like the bigger the reputation of an offshore race, the more likely it is to be described by just two words. The Fastnet, the Hobart, are two good examples, and so is the Transpac, the 2,225-mile American classic from Los Angeles to Hawaii. Next year, we'll see the 52nd edition of a race that is famous for delivering a downwind sleigh ride across the Pacific. Yet, the reality is that despite the apparent simplicity of a course that has just one turning mark, 26 miles from the start, before a 2,200-mile leg that follows, winning this race is never straightforward. The light winds of the North Pacific High make sure of that. What is certain is that by the time crews approach the finish, few want to get off. So it's not difficult to see why the Transpac continues to prove so popular, and why it has just two words in its name.